Thank you for risking your neck to warn us. Robart, take care of Henry. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates. We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command, sir.
Hello everyone, the Broken Guy here, and welcome back! Welcome back to Kingdom!
A bit more careful! Watch where you're going!
Hey, don't you fucking dare to ruin my fucking intro,
sure.
I already sacred it,
god
damn it! So, welcome everyone back to Kingdom Come Deliverance, or Kingdom Condom Deliverance.
Damn.
Call it as you like, I don't care. It's really been some
serious?
Time. I mean, because I started Far Cry 5, so I've been busy, and I don't fucking remember where we were. That's right, that's my English. God damn it. Anyway, if you remember, we escaped from our town, Skellitz, which got attacked by an unknown army, I guess. If I'm too weird, just go and watch other videos. God damn it, don't make me explain. It's already hard for me, god damn it. English, it's not my thing. No? It's not my main language. So, actually, what do we have to do? Talk. Oh my gosh, I think I'm dying. I mean, I'm tired and I need to eat. Where can I eat here, huh? I remember here. God damn it. Give me some volume. Alright, that's much better. So, I'm just looking for some food. God damn, where can I eat before I die? So, here was the room where I can rest. But, do you have something actually, man? Let's see. Oh, I got apples. Let's eat them. Apple. One apple a day. I don't know. Brings the doctor. Awa! So, actually, oh my gosh.
Are you serious?
The fuck? I'm still hungry. How's that? Okay, let's go and talk because it's not okay. Talk.
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in. Why don't you go to the kitchen and have a good meal?
Finally.
It's easier to bear on a full stomach.
Oh, god damn it, my stomach hurts.
Yeah, god damn it. So it should be okay finally. And also the good thing is I have changed my screen recorder. I was using Camtasia Studio.
You're fortunate, our good lady Stephanie of Tolmer,
which sucks for the gameplays.
My lady, I'm honored.
So this is our brave young man.
Let's just watch now.
Welcome, lad. Bojena here will take care of you.
Bojena.
No doubt you're tired and hungry.
Indeed. How could he not be, poor soul? After everything he's been through, he must be as hungry as a bear. Aren't you, young master? Here you are, then. Eat your fill.
And a little wine to wash it down.
Thank you, my lady.
When you're done, you can go and rest with the grooms in the outer bailey.
No, that won't do, Sir Robart. After all he's been through, he deserves a proper bed.
I really hate her hairstyle. It's so weird.
Certainly.
She looks like some goat.
Young Henry here is overwhelmed by your generosity.
Yes, yes. Thank you, my lady. May God reward you for your kindness.
Eat up now. You're incapable, Henry.
Yeah, she looks like she's...
I'll leave you to it. Good night.
Kinda into him.
Good night, ma'am.
I need for a woman, as you will see later.
When you've done, you can sleep in the bedchamber of the courtyard lodge. And don't forget to take off those filthy boots before getting into bed.
Hey, I'm gonna kick your ass with those filthy boots. Remember, thug life. I'm a fucking thug now. I should respect and honor my life choice. So, oh my gosh, you need to eat.
Hey!
Let me eat, god damn it. Oh my gosh, how much do I have to eat? I'm still hungry. I mean, does it mean I eat hunger? Damn it. Can I steal something? Pick up. It doesn't say steal, so I guess I can. Rob. Nah. Pick up. Okay, I guess I can take them. Is there something else much better? Oh, the cheese. Pick up. I'm sorry, but I have to do this. I need to eat. God damn. Actually, you can even sell if you don't need those. Let me still take everything just in case.
I hear you came from Scarlet's today. It must have been terrible there.
Yeah, it was. Do you want me to tell my story? Take a seat, lady. I'm gonna talk with you. Oh, it was awful. I know this one.
It seemed like any other day. And then I saw thick smoke rising above the hamlet of Rovna. Soon, Sigismund's army were finished there and came for us. The order to attack must have come even before the alarm bell rang.
God preserve us.
Success. Doing what? Talking the truth? God. Let's add some dramatic shadows. I didn't make it inside the castle.
I went to the castle for shelter with the others. Behind me I could hear the shouts of the attackers and the screams of the wounded. Then I turned and saw father trying to save mother.
They
were both killed. The gate was closed by then. The men on the battlements were calling to me to run and warn you here. And with God's help, I made it.
My God, that's horrible. You were lucky to survive. And our thanks for warning us. I'll pray that you see better times.
Ah, thank you.
Be a bit more careful.
What? I'm...
Look where you...
What am I doing?
Hey.
Huh? What am I doing?
Hey.
What? What am I doing? You just... Nah, you're... Oh, okay, it's you. I thought you were the grandma. I'm not into grannies. I'm sorry. Fuck you. Get the fuck out. Alright, let's go. I want to play. God damn it. Yeah, I was saying I... change my recording thing. I'm using Shadowplay actually, since I have a GeForce graphic card. And I knew I could record before, but the thing is, about Camtasia, I'd like to have your own file after you record. And actually, you had separate all your files for the microphone and for the game, which was really handy for when you edit the video, so that's why I was using it. But actually, I saw you can do the same with Shadowplay. So here I'm using this. It should not be choppy anymore. Alright, what the fuck do we have to do? Oh my gosh. Baker. What the heck do I have to do? Oh, and sleep. Alright, I remember it was here, right? It was... God damn, where it is? It's so dark. Alright, hey, good morning. Sit. I was gonna say good morning. Sleep. Ah, it's so... Alright, let's... 11 hours. God damn it, who sleeps as much? So yeah, huh? I have a visit right now.
Today the patrols will be doubled. Keep your eyes peeled. If you see anything out of the ordinary, report it immediately. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes?
the intrusion. I didn't wake you, boy, did I?
My lady.
Suspicious.
No, no, not at all. But what brings you here at this hour?
I thought you could do with a little wine.
Why are you so kind to me, huh?
You need to help you sleep.
My lady, thank you. You really shouldn't. You could have sent a servant.
I was going to, but to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either.
Ah, she was singing for me.
I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you.
I knew it.
I came to offer you solace, to let you know you're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry, I know this is all very new and strange for you.
Look at that flirting, god damn it.
But I want you to feel at home here.
I told you, she's an info woman.
You're
God
not to worry
damn.
About anything except getting better.
If you just was pretty.
God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal.
I'll be okay with that.
I know to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time.
Sure.
And it can help to talk about. Feel like it.
Please, all right. Show me that God's bless. Lose your dress. All right, I just can talk about it. I don't know. Let's do this one.
I'm sorry, my lady, but I can't talk about it. Not yet. Everyone close to me died there.
That's all?
I'm sorry about what befell you.
Thank you, my lady.
I hope at least Radzik and those who managed to take cover are still all right.
So do I.
The worst thing is not being able to do anything to help them. No one can do anything against such an army. The king is in captivity. And the nobility at each other's throats. What is to become of us?
God alone knows.
Gosh, I had to speak. At least
God
I could master my speech level.
I should go. It's late. You must be tired. Good night.
For fuck's sake, it's too late. But actually, you had a conversation with her, and she was saying her things as well. Like, she lost her husband for so many years. And my first thought was she wanted... My D, if you know what I mean.
Move in, people! Come on, we've only got a time! Quickly! We have to close the gates! You can't go back!
Henry!
Ah, yeah. Bad dreams are starting.
Henry, wake up. You don't want to miss this.
What is it?
Oh, did they quit it?
What's happening?
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reported a company heading here from Skellets.
Did they change? I remember you was moving inside a dream and you were attacking the shadows. I don't know. Gosh, it's so fucking dark. Can I have a torch? Alright, do this. So, you holding... Okay, no, this is the sword. Hold one. Alright. Much better. My gosh. It's a storm. Alright, let's go. I don't want to talk with them. I just want to do the story, so let's keep not wasting time. Oh my gosh, wait, so.
Listen up! If it's Sigurd's men and. Jesus!
What? Where are you going? What the fuck? Talk. What's going on?
What's going on?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmud in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on Scallops.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The scouts give his scent to Scallops.
Look at the frame rates. God damn it.
He said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spies see?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when they get here, won't we?
Aye, we will.
All right. I remember I have to wait now.
Halt! Who goes there?
Lucifer and all his minions! Who else, Robert?
Radzig! What a relief.
Is his lordship there with you?
Yes, sir. He is right here.
What are you doing up so late, Divish? At your age, you need a good night's sleep.
Well, Radzig, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not, this temper.
I like how they keep being.
My men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sore throat than
joking
a
like that
throat.
In this.
I'd
moment.
Say your grandfather was a wise man. Your messenger told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Thank God.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left a storm in the castle for more clement weather. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised. We wouldn't have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Talmberg?
No, no. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us. We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
What will you do then?
We'll march to Ratai. It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense and enough room for all of these people.
Yeah, you should go. God damn it, didn't see people there.
Bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle. I call.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
I'm here, sir.
Hello.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Scallops.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
I can't leave my mother and father. I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I've taken care of them.
Don't even think of going back there, you donkey. Are you tired of...
I see the rain falling, but they are not getting wet. Like, you would see them like more shiny in the skin.
Make sure that lad doesn't budge.
They could do better.
Not to worry, friend. Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if he were Havel of Baldic.
Ah, god damn it. Why?
I see you've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you.
I can see it's just like it's like a layer with the rain.
Farewell.
It's not affecting
Farewell,
the characters.
Give my regards to Sir Hanish.
I will. And good luck to you and your people too. These are dark times.
Just a bit on his clothes. All right. Oh my gosh. Look at this. How bad it is.
Sort out the watches between you as always. And if I catch anyone boozing, playing dice or slacking off, I'll personally break every bone in his body.
Yeah.
I want you to keep a close eye on everything nearby. Sigismund will surely have sent spies, and likely men as well, to follow the Scarlet's people. Now he...
What?
What is it?
I don't know. I was listening to you. They have dealt with you again? Yeah, can I be of help?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, and yours are keen. Will you keep watch on the battlements with my men?
Is that a request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yes to.
Of course I'll help.
Yeah.
I'll have to pay you back somehow after all you've done for me.
Splendid. And don't worry. I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
No, I want the woman to relieve me later, not the men. I know your taste is, but... I know. Keep watch. Alright, I remember I have just... Like... Hello, is anybody there? Is anybody there coming? Just the village. Let's talk to the guard.
Good day to you.
No, it's not a good day. God damn it, can you see? No, thank you. I don't want to talk.
Hey!
Alright, map. Jail. Do I really have to watch? I don't remember anymore. What was I doing? I think I have to go with him.
Good day to you. What do you need?
No. I'm fleeing.
Wandering around like a stray sheep.
Alright.
Must be your first watch, eh? I don't think anything much will be happening today. You can just lean against the wall and wait till morning. I'll show you what's what.
I will. Thank you.
Lazy guards. Alright. I will... How was you? I forgot. Oh gosh. Okay. I will watch from here. Comfy, sitting in the corner. So, let's wait until 6. Did I done it? Not yet. Oh yeah, something is happening.
Let's go! Let's go! Move it! Quick!
Go, what?
Go.
What? Go! Go!
Let's go! Let's go!
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 Let's see. What happens? Who's coming into town, huh? Oh my gosh, the tie dancer are attacking us.
Jesus! We're going to head up in the scouts.